Welcome back to Living 808. Now, it's a street festival that celebrates the people of Hawaii's love for spam. I'm talking about the annual Waikiki Spam Jam. Now, the festival is this Saturday, and it's always a lot of fun. Bitsy Kelly with Outrigger Enterprises is here to tell us all about the big event and show us how to make Reuben Spam Roll-Ups. Hello.
So nice to be here. Thank you so much.
And I'm so excited to learn how to make this. The dish we're making, tell us, you said it was a...
Hormel has a nationwide contest for recipes every year for using spam, which we have here. And out of 700 entrants, a lady out of Montana was a winning recipe that we'll be able to enjoy here at the Waikiki Spam Jam, which is this Saturday.
I love it. Now, tell us a little bit about the event. I've been, and it's so much fun. It's fun, and you got great entertainment. There's delicious food. I love how there's so many restaurants there using spam in really creative ways.
This is the 13th annual. Annual Spam Jam. It is phenomenal. They close down Waikiki, close down Kalakaua. All the restaurants and the chefs come out with all their top recipes. There is arts and crafts and merchandise. There's stages in front of the Outrigger Waikiki. We'll have a music stage with all the top Hawaiian artists playing there. And then I don't know if you remember last year, we had the big spam wave made out of cans.
Yes.
And thanks to MGA Architects for helping us put this together. That is a great photo opportunity to get on the spam wave, ride the wave, and enjoy the Spam Jam. But most important, this is all benefit for the Hawaii Foodbank.
So the Let's talk about that.
Yeah, so right, while we do this, we'll kind of put this all together while we're chatting here. And so this is the winning recipe called the Reuben Spam Roll-Up, done by a lady out of Montana who will be here. She won the grand prize.
Is she coming
her
in?
Her husband, trip to Hawaii. They will be at Hula Grill during the Spam Jam. So her recipe, the Spam Reuben Roll-Up. So you're going to be taking 2 cups of Swiss cheese. This is all the ingredients of a classic Reuben sandwich. We also have a can of drained sauerkraut. We also have chopped up spam. Of course, that wonderful flavor of the Thousand Island dressing. Mm-hmm. You mix those ingredients all up. Then we come on over to your bread. Now, the classic is the marble rye. So we have the rye bread here. You cut the crust off. Okay. Then you actually roll out the bread, and this will make make it into the wonderful snack that you want. And so then you take your mixture, and you're going to be rolling it up into your bread here.
Okay.
Like this.
This is so clever.
So you're going to put this onto a pan. Now, here's the most important thing. Remember, Reuben's supposed to be gooey and hot and crunchy. Mm-hmm. You're going to take that roll up and put some melted butter on it before you put it into the oven. So it's going to go in the oven about 15 minutes, 350, 375 degrees, and it's going to come out that wonderful, crunchy, gooey meal all by using spam.
Oh, I love that. Okay, I'm gonna try this. But tell me again about Hawaii Food Bank and how people can help on Saturday.
All right, so the Hawaii Food Bank is the benefactor of the Hawaii Waikiki Spam Jam. They will have a booth. We really encourage everyone to please bring down their canned and packaged items that they can donate to the Hawaii Food Bank. If you check into the Ohana East Hotel and you bring in a can of spam, we'll donate that can to the Hawaii Food Bank, plus you get an upgrade on your room.
Ooh.
So wrap that wonderful staycation for the weekend in Waikiki by coming and enjoying the Spam Jam and staying there with your family. It's a free event. And I know everyone complains about parking, but there's a ton of parking in Waikiki. And if you go to their website, you'll be able to see all the great values and the discounts that parking centers are giving for the Waikiki Spam Jam.
Great. So, and we're going to have that website on our website when people come to us. We're also going to have this recipe. So I know people at home are like, what did she say? What do we need? Don't worry. We're going to have that recipe on our website. And I also heard there's a new Portuguese sausage flavored spam.
Yes, right? We love it that Hormel embraced Hawaii and all that it is, and they're rolling out the new Portuguese sausage spam. So on top of all those wonderful flavors that they have, you can actually bring in those great flavors.
I love that. Okay, you may have noticed, Taizo.
I'm sorry. Taizo, so good.
Don't you have other work to do, Taizo?
You know, we got it all covered, and when it comes to spam, you go, oh my gosh, it's still warm.
You got a little something here, Taizo.
So good. Oh, so good.
All right, let's remind everybody, it is Saturday, and the road is going to be closed, right?
Right.
Because it's a block party. It's a street party.
Block party, and you'll be able to see the recipes, meet the winners, partake in all the different items that are for sale. Shops of Hawaii will have a booth actually selling the spam musa beads. You can purchase the spam products. Of course, go donate your items to the Hawaii Food Bank. Enjoy the music in front of Outrigger Waikiki, and get your picture picture taken on that spam wave. That's a lot of fun.
Mm-hmm. I took my picture last year, so I need to look for that. Pull it back up.
You know, this is a great idea. You know, big sporting events. This is a great boo-boo mm-hmm. for sports.
So for Super Bowl.
I'm going to have another.
Yes, go ahead. That's why he gets to eat, and then I'll eat during the break because somebody needs to be talking.
That is good.
And then the Portuguese sausage
flavor
said is already
in stores. Will be rolled out there. We'll have a number of the chefs and restaurants actually working with that. But you'll be able to enjoy the Portuguese sausage spam. That is true local spam.
Yeah.
I love it. Last question. For people who's never been, what are some of the unique creative ways that people are using spam? Can you tell us like some of the dishes?
Oh, we have, classic spam musubi to everything from taking, at home, you can do your macaroni and cheese and put the spam in that. You can make grilled cheese sandwich with the spam. And anything that you have a meat product in, you can put the spam in.
I just made spam and macaroni and cheese for
there
dinner
you go.
Last night.
Yeah.
It's great.
Yep.
You know, it's so good. I did the spicy version, the Tabasco one.
That's one of my favorites.
Got a little kick on it.
But I also remember, was there a spam ice cream one year or something like that? I mean, they're really creative.
Yes, mm-hmm. The chefs are very creative. There is a spam ice cream. And any of the top chef recipes, I think that they're taking all the spam products and infusing that into the recipe. So you can get creative. It's a wonderful, wonderful, tasty dish.
All right, Bitsy, thank you so much. Again, it is this Saturday. You don't want to miss it. It is so much fun and great entertainment.
Yeah, okay, that's
Tyson,
my third one.
It's
my
going down. For the rest of us.
Once you have one, you can't stop. They're so good.
Oh. Breakfast of champions, right?
There you go.
My goodness.
All right.